The 1-0 is lined down the left field line. It's hooking, and it's going to be off the wall. One run comes in to score. The tying run is going to try to score, and he is going to be in a pickle, a rundown, and he's out, and the game is over. J.P. Jackson took too hard of a turn around third, and the throw from Gratone nabbed him as Burkhalter made the tag. Oh my, FAU in dramatic fashion pulls off the sweep, and the Owls break out the broomsticks here on Saturday.